Magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. Muli, si Nico Musika nandito po ulit. At para sa The Witcher 3, The Wild Hunt. So, continue natin yung ating mission, which is yung tungkol sa well, Ghost in the Well. Side mission muna siya. Kasi gusto ko muna magpa-level. Please, dagdag, ano. So, after nitong quest na to, continue na natin yung sa main arc, which is looking for Yennefer. So, continue natin.
This bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
Medyo sinisipon ako. Nagpapalit kasi ng weather dito sa ano, sa Kuwait. Okay. Side mission, side quest. Contract. Devil. Find the spirit that hunts the well. Okay. So let's go. Oops. Kamote. Alright, let's go. Tignan natin kung sino yung... Ay, multo daw dun sa... Ano, sa isang balon na pinagkukuhaan nila ng tubig. And it makes contaminated, kaya nagkaroon ng sakit yung bata.
Come on now.
Okay.
Come on, Roach.
The infamous well. Strange, no sign of a ghost. Maybe it only shows at a certain time of day.
Double break. Find the spirit that hunts the wind. Ano oras ba? 11. Balik tayo. Ika. Mag-meditate tayo. Guste. Mm-hmm. know.
A moon wraith. Wonder what it's doing here.
What?
She'll be back tomorrow. Something's keeping her here.
Mm-hmm. Read the entry about notebook. Noon. This. Okay. The residents of White Orchard had suffered more than their fair share of misfortunes. Passing enemies had trampled their spring planting, a griffin had begun abducting their livestock, and the rotten icing on the painful cake. A noon wraith haunted a nearby well. No wonder the locals called this final event a devil. The Witcher could send something bound her to this place, and that in the order to send her off in the Eternal Realms, he would first need to learn her secret. Once that was done, he would have to prepare the battle, and Moonbrain is demanding upon him. She can disorient her victim by blinding him and creating a mirror image of herself. This cup slowly sucked their victim's life, while their mistress remains untouchable. In order to defeat her, the Witcher could not rely on the silver sword alone. The Irden sign would also be needed to trap her and force her to take on material form. Okay. Read the entry about. Gawa ko na. At the midday to get out of the sun. They do so to avoid noon rain. Eden. Eden sight.
Something's tied the Noon Wraith to this place. An object. Something she needs before she'll leave this world. useful. A man, stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Animals fed on his body, picked his skeleton clean. More blood stains over there, but it's not his blood. Blood stains, barely visible. Someone was dragged this way. Someone who was still alive. Palm prints in blood. Small hands. A woman's. Someone dragged her out. She was wounded. Fought for her life. No body in sight, but might still find some tracks. Under the right conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades. Another print by the well. Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well. Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well. Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well. Bloodstains, almost faded. The line's taut. Something's not right. A corpse, hanged by the bucket rope. Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Arm fell away. Additional weight? Was she wearing something heavy? Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs.
Read the diary. Wala yung diary.
lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire, from Volker. Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well. Lovely craftsmanship, but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the Noon Wraith for good. Better do it near the well.
Ang bagal niya mag-umangoy. Di tulad ni Cassandra ng
Need to prepare for this fight. Brew some wraith oil, drink some potions.
So, mag-save muna tayo. Save. Hmm.
bracelet. Might be what ties the woman's spirit to this place. Stray too far from the well. Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well.
Okay, next part.
And the bracelet. Igni.
Ayos, patay.
She's gone. For good.
Diba. Skip team. Okay, pabalik na tayo dun sa mag-ama. Sa pamilya pa na. Boy. Ayaw niya.
Gilia! Let's go!
Slow now. Whoa.
For the guard.
Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Well, that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe? Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, there's hope for it, at least.
At this point, doubt I'll ever marry. You keep the coin from Mandy, her wedding. Raise a toast to my health then.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Them's warm words. You've a good heart. But I can't let you go empty-handed. Take this, at least. Good luck.
Okay. Tayo nag-level up. Kamote. Yung siya kahirap magpa-level. Yung naririnig yung ugong, ano yan? Aircon ko yan. So, meditation muna tayo. So, ayan. Ganda kasi ng effect yung, ano, kapsil, bukang liwayway. Kabayo ko. Ito lang nung sa ano yung bilis lumabas eh. Back to main arc tayo. Ayun. Deadly yun. Deadly. Mamamatay lang tayo. Muna tayong mga alam. Deadly yun. Kulay-kulay. Okay.